Hi Scorpios, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Scorpios, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards, Scorpios. So these are for your general energies, Scorpios. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation. And we'll be picking one card from the oracle guidance deck, guys. So this is the card, so we will see what it is as we proceed into the reading, guys. So let's start with the cards for your daily energies. So we have temptation, messenger of fire and moon. So in your situation, guys, Scorpios, it may be in your career situation or it may be in this relationship. Maybe you are expecting certain things for you. You have focused on certain things, and maybe for some of you, you are even indulging in certain behavior or habits, maybe, guys, for some of you. So if it is something good, you need not worry, guys. But if it is something, a bad habit affecting your health, you need to avoid that, guys. Go for moderation. And whatever your situation is, guys, Scorpios, you are someone who's courageous, strong-headed. So whatever choice you make or the path you choose for yourself, you stand by that and you are headstrong working towards that. You trust in the vision you have for your future and you are progressing positively in your situation. So no matter what troubles are there in your life today, you are moving, inching towards success. And in your situation today, guys, maybe there are opportunities waiting for you, but you have your dreams or goals and your vision is on those dreams or goals, and you are not aware of what is right in front of you, what opportunities are right there in front of you for you to grab. And it is an easy step to push, to move towards that, but you are not aware of it because all your attention or your focus are on your dreams or fantasies you have today, guys. And maybe that is the reason these offers are not in light today, and you may feel worried about certain things because you may think that you do not have a lot of opportunities. But you need to understand that if you are aware of your present situation, just open your eyes and try to see what is happening today in your life, in your practical life. You will see success waiting for you and opportunities ready for you to grab right in front of you. And this is the right time for you to move or grab those offers or opportunities in your life today, guys. And maybe you may come out of these fantasies or dreams, guys, because I see that you are someone determined to reach where you are supposed to reach, and you have that perseverance. So that is what is going to help you today, guys, Scorpios. So no matter what your situation is, you are just going to rise up and shine. That is what I see, guys. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. We have Two of Earth. So with this card, it just means that you are trying to find ways, a lot of ways to be in harmony or balance, find that balance in this connection. And you are building a beautiful relationship, trying to build a beautiful relationship with this person. So there may be troubles, there may be arguments, fights, whatever it is. it looks like you are trying your best or this person is trying their best to be in this connection, to be in this love. So you are making efforts, guys, and that may be the reason that you will succeed in this love, Scorpios. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. We have King of Earth. So again, it looks like you are someone who is really talented, skilled, and you are a leader. So you guide people and you have vast knowledge and confidence, strength, determination, and you are reaching all that you are supposed to reach. So in your work situation, I see offers and opportunities, and you are going to get really lucky, guys, in your work. So you may grab new opportunities or many new projects, or some lucrative deals may reach you, guys, Scorpios. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. So let's see what is the card for your oracle guidance. Thinker. So Scorpios, with this card, guys, it just means that you have to be really analytical today. Take things at the face value. So let it be your work situation or your relationship. Love is not logical, guys, but sometimes in our relationship, if we want this relationship to work, if we want it to be meaningful, we must have some things common, guys, between us both, something through which we can connect to each other. So if there is no common ground, there is no use trying to make this relationship work, guys. Though you are making a lot of efforts, trying really hard, trying your best, maybe sometimes there should be certain things common for us to work or make this connection. So there are other fish in the sea, guys. You need not worry. Don't force this relationship to work if it is not working today, guys. And it is not the time for you to indulge in fantasy. Maybe you are thinking that in future this person will change, or this connection will work, or there will be some things that you can do together. But no matter what you think or dream or whatever you expect or hope for, facts are facts. Sometimes when we are with someone, when we do not have that understanding at all, you can be sure that this connection may not work, guys, and you just have to move on. And maybe if you have some things common, and if you see that you are making efforts just like this person, they are also trying, then you can try, guys, give it a shot, Scorpios. So that is the energy with this card, guys. That is the guidance for you all today. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.